The impact of research is making some difference to how society is and how people are able to lead their lives within it.
It's being able to get out into the public space, the public sphere, the civic sphere, and be able to engage and talk to people in a way that moves things forward.
Impact is about trying to change policies and practices and ensuring that the public is properly informed.
I'm Dave Archard, Ethics.
Michelle Butler, Crime Imprisonment.
WESLEY FRASER, Why Pluto Never Grew Up to Be a Planet.
CARMEL HUGHES, Prescribing of Medicines in Older People.
Maurice McCorrig, Advancing the Academic Understanding of Public Administration.
Brian Donnelly, The Delivery of Medicine Using Patches Called Microneedle Array Patches.
Dominic Bryan, Public Space and Particularly Conflict in Public Space.
ALASTAIR RUFFELL, Geoforensics.
Anne-Marie McAlinden,
Sex Offender Risk Management
and Child Protection.
There are two kinds of impact we can have as scientists. The first one being the obvious, the citation count, the impact directly with your colleagues. But the second one, and the one that actually matters, is public interest, the impact in the people that you're actually working to enlighten.
It's about having an effect on or benefit to something which really ideally changes social services, public policy in terms of culture, health, or societal attitudes more broadly.
I think you create impact by asking questions that are of importance to society.
Bringing the findings of research to the attention of those in positions of political and administrative authority.
Showing quite a bit of innovation in how that impact is measured, both in terms of newspaper articles, TV interviews, even website hits, Twitter feeds, things like that, to show that we academics are not just talking amongst ourselves, but we're doing work which society at large, be it our local Northern Ireland society, European or even global, benefits from academic and other related research.
Find out what is different about what you want to do and what is already being done in the field.
The beneficiaries of my research are policymakers, politicians, ordinary members of the public.
First and immediate sense, they're your students who will benefit from your wisdom and your experience. But beyond the university are the stakeholders, the people, organisations or individuals who make a real difference to the world and who may, as a result of your research, change the world in the light of your research.
It's consulting with stakeholders that very often will bring you a totally different perspective that you as a researcher will never have even thought about.
It's important to engage with stakeholders from early on in a project. They can't drive the project, ultimately that is to be done by the researcher, but they can play a very important role in how its outcomes will be developed and disseminated.
What unmet needs do they currently have? And see, can you target your research towards those areas?
Perhaps a short journal article in relation to what are the key findings for practitioners, for professional journals, and even attending professional practitioner conferences are all ways in which to maximise end user engagement.
I remember when I started my research, I didn't really have an idea that I was going out to do impact, but what I did have a feel for at the beginning is a commitment to try and create change, to try and create difference. And above all, that's what I think you need to think about. How committed are you going to be to what you want to do?